What's the holdup?
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your god has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
I can't, partners. I don't mean to spoil your fun, but I got things to do.
You sure?
Quite sure. I gotta get him out of here. Come on, Reverend, let's get you home. Where'd he go?
I don't know. I was talking to you.
Gentlemen.
Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go?
Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure. We saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea.
Calm down!
Hey! Get your hands off him!
I didn't say a word!
You'll keep! You stay out of it!
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
Oh my god! Killed him! I'm gonna see the law on you!
You're a fine man, Arthur!
Damn it, Reverend! Hey, you! Get back here! Stop right there!
Stay away from me!
Stop, you son of a bitch! Stop, or I'll kill you! I swear!
Shit!
I said stop, damn it!
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here. Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! What are you doing? Simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Get it. Come on!
Thank you, sir.
I don't know you. Don't. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Kippers, please.
Yeah.
I told him.
Shut up. Yeah.
I was wondering when he'd show up.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.